want open minds, people who have not made up their minds, and people who are strong enough to decide the case on the facts and the law and not on the external public pressure. My concern about this whole case all along has been we have so much pressure on the case, on the system, that any verdict, whatever it might not be accepted as the proper one, even if it is.